Hi, my name is Eric, and I am a fourth grader in Mr. Cruz's class. Today, I'll be talking about Jerry Pelota's book, Who Would Win Ultimate Bug Rumble. In this book, many different bugs battle it out. There are 16 bugs battling in a three-round tournament, and then there's the championship. There are some very interesting battles, like the butterfly versus the killer bee. Also, there's the daddy longlegs versus scorpion. At the end, the winner is very shocking. If this sounds interesting to you, you should also check out the Ultimate Ocean and Jungle Rumble, also great books.